Meghan Markle turned 40 on 4th August and decided that she would like to use the opportunity to create a birthday video with Melissa McCarthy to promote her new philanthropic venture with her and Harry's foundation. But it would seem the viewers were more interested in Harry than Meghan. Prince Harry can be seen in the background of the video attempting to juggle. The 36-year-old stumbles at first, looking as though he has fallen in the backyard of their home, but then succeeds at his attempts at clownery before running off screen in excitement. Both Markle and McCarthy can be seen laughing over Harry and his silliness. Markle's video was the first since giving birth to daughter Lilibet Diana in June, who was attempting to enlist the help of activists, athletes and celebrities to spend 40 minutes with women re-entering work. Because I'm turning 40, I'm asking 40 friends to donate 40 minutes of their time to help mentor a woman who is mobilizing back into the workforce, she explained to McCarthy. I think if we all do it and all commit 40 minutes to some act of service, we can create a ripple effect, she continues. Adele, Amanda Gorman and Gloria Steinem are a few women that have been reported to have committed to the cause. Thanks for watching. Have it all daily. Please like, share and subscribe and check out our website for more.